Nama Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasaya Bhutale Shrimati Bhakti Vedanta Swami Iti Namine
Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare. Krishna, Dandavat Pranam. So Janmashtami, the feast is going on. We have to change. I removed my tilak and everything. The police came, but they were very nice. Anyway, so now it's going on. But this is what the temple looks like now. We have the beautiful altar here. We got these nice frames. This is we installed this because we opened the temple on Janmashtami. Everybody is eating. Of course, here they're not very accustomed with all the customs and the rules and regulations of how to act in a temple. So we have to be a bit more lenient. But it was very nice. My wife has prepared a wonderful feast for the Lord. And now everybody is honoring Prasadam. This is the Abhishek. Very nice. We got the direction on how to do by Tathagata Prabhu. Of course, we cannot follow strictly everything, but the Maha Mantra was chanted, therefore it is perfect. So now it is 9:30, 2.5 hours before we can break fast. Me personally, I will break fast with the Abhishek. So this is it, the official opening of the temple. Thank you to all the devotees who supported us. Thank you for all the donations. Thank you for those who supported us also with your prayers and your blessings. Thank you very much. So the new temple in Henan, China. We have another nice painting there. And we decided to put Krishna with his friends there because this will be the prasadam place to eat. And this is all due to the mercy of His Divine Grace, Srila Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada. And us foolish disciples have not even prepared a Vyasasan for him. But we will rectify this after Janmashtami. All the books that were donated, whole set of Srimad Bhagavatam, many copies of 1st, 2nd, 3rd and 4th canto. All the devotees donated. So we can see that this temple is advancing very, very fast. This is all due to the mercy of the devotees, Srila Prabhupada and Krishna. Hari Hari Bol, all grace to Srila Prabhupada, all grace to the devotees. Hari Bol.
Thank you.